I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message.